for the Jonestown community here?
To become assimilated into the Guyanese community at large. And of course we're achieving that in many ways. We've adopted Guyanese children. Our young folk are interrelating with Guyanese youth. Our services are being extended to the Greater Northwest District. We've distributed thousands of pounds of rice weekly for some time now, and a good degree of plantain and thousands of pounds of fish on other occasions. Our medical services are now reaching out, much to our delight, to the community. We have as high a level of medical care as you could find any place in the world. Our doctor did a surgery the other evening on an eye that was considered impossible to do it by emergency net, but he did so and saved a young man's eye, a worker who had had something burned into the cornea. There have been emergencies of cardiac nature where he has done impossible things. And of course with him, the medical doctor in People's Temple's Jonestown Project are a skilled list of pharmacists and medical practitioners, registered nurses and licensed nurses of all sorts and descriptions. We hope that we'll be able to extend our food production to meet the needs of the country's goals to feed, clothe, and house its people, and also to reach out to the needs of the world. We certainly are intending with every bit of our fiber to extend our services to all people in Guyana.
Thank you, Bishop Jones. Now we'd like our listeners to hear some of our community singing. They're going to sing a song that means a lot to us and also reflects our socialist commitment.
I'm a socialist today, and I'm glad. Another number. What number would you like? United Forever in Friendship and Labor?
Yeah!
United Forever in Friendship and Labor. That number, though commemorated to another socialist liberation, is now commemorated to our homeland of Guyana. We're on a socialist journey.
Thank you. know the way to freedom over in Guyana in our new home.
A portion of the 700 residents of the People's Temple Agricultural Project singing some of our socialist themes. Write to Bishop Jim Jones in People's Temple at Post Office Box 893, Georgetown. Peace and blessings.
The